everybody.
Good morning, Sandy.
Good morning, everybody. And we're going to
do a Monica.
STEM class today. We have Monica doing the modified versions, right? So we just have to wake up, we have to move, and we're going to get going, right? So let's take our sticks side to side. Very slow. For me, it's very slow. It's like ballet. But what we're doing is just moving those arms. Four. Three. Two. And if you're at home, you can use any kind of wooden sticks or invent something. Be creative, just so you can get the movement down, right? One more time. Now, out to the side. Right side is working for me. Four, three, two, one. Left. Just change and go to the other side. Four, three, two. We're going to alternate. Right, left, right. Now, if you notice, I'm bringing that my elbow back. So we're working shoulders here, stretching out the chest.
You gotta do kiwi at some point.
Four, three, two, one. Now march. Four, three, two. Flex those feet. Bring that toe up. Nice little stretch here. Four, three, two, one, take it wide. Right side. And you can modify right here. It's called air drumming. You don't have to go all the way down.
Like this.
Yeah. Other side, down. Again, air drumming is you're pounding, but you're not going all the way down. Four, three, two, one, center. Again, right here. You don't have to go all the way down. Straight back, abs are pulled in. Four, three, two, one, down. That's a nice stretch. Again, you can do this. You don't have to go all the way down. But if you can go down, don't cheat yourself. Make sure you're pushing those hips back. Abs are tucked in. So I'm not over here. I'm up here. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up. Bring your feet in. Walk it in. Four, three, two. Have fun with it. Four, three, two. Other side. Four, three, two, one. Down. I have a nice wide stance, right? Down, up, down, up. So it's a stretch. Go from a squat. A nice arm stretch. One more. Take it down and up. Four, three, two, one. Right side. So I am down, right? And you can be up here. You can decide where you want to go with this. The modified version is up here. And I'm going down. Four, three, two, one. Other side. Modified's up here. Just so you're stretching those legs out. Four, two, one, alternate. Woo! Four, three, two. Are we loving it?
Loving it!
Bring it up. Again, modify. If you can get those legs going, get those legs going. Big muscles. Four, three, two. Give me a pound. three, two, one. Now this is where we go into a, I call it King One, AKA Pee Wee Herman, right? Now, this is very stiff. So you pull that in. One, two, keep it going, Monica. Four, three, two, one. Take it down, bring it up. Bring those shoulder blades together in the back. Now, out. So I'm stretching, I'm using those obliques, up and over. Four, three, two, one, other side. Four, three, two, one. Take it down. Bring those feet up. Four, three, two, one, go. Again, we're working upper body here in that core area. So that's why you gotta pull those abs in, get that rotation going. Now a little bit faster, four, three, two. When I can't stand it. I'm trying to make it as hard. There's a Pee Wee Herman, man. Monica likes that. The more you do this, the stronger your obliques get. One more. Four. Three. Bring it up. Taking my feet back. One. So I'm just pushing back on those toes. Taking those hips, those legs back. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it here. Four, three, two, one. Now, I want you to put both sticks or whatever you're holding in your hands, right? Bring it up, up, up. So bring that heel up. Make sure your foot does not cross over. Keep it going straight up like you're touching the back of your glutes. Squeezing that hamstring muscle. Four, three, two, one. Now, bring it down. So again, with a lot of movement in the leg area. One more. Take your sticks, back in your hands, out to the side. Four, three, two. Are we having fun yet, Monica?
Yes!
Four, three, two, one, down. on one side, straight leg, soft knee. Because I can feel the stretch all the way down the back of my leg. Four, three, and you're leaning into it. Don't let your knee go out. One more. Other side. So I have a straight leg, soft knee. Feel the stretch through the glutes. Two more. One more. Bring your feet in. Now from here, our right foot is turned out, right? So we're going down and up. A little slower. Very good, Monica.
Thank you, Wilson.
One more. Other side, same thing. Turn that foot out, down. So you're really crunching. Three, two, one. Bring it up. Uh-oh. You want to go into, make sure your feet are parallel. You want to hold on, Monica, you can't. Bring it up. Four, three, two, one. Down. Right side. Spot a rainbow. Four, three, two, one. Other side. So it's kind of slow, but what it does, it makes you work your balance. One more. Down. I'm pushing my hip back, but I'm coming forward. Down. Up. So my knee is staying in that 90 degree. I'm not going anywhere. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it up. Bring that foot up. Other side. It's a nice stretch in those thighs. You can stay up here and do it. You can go down. If you can go down, that's because your body is used to going down. Four, three, two, one. Other side. Four, three, two, one. Bring it forward. Push your hips back. Four, three, two. Bring it all the way up. Bring that foot in. Now we go into another. Right knee up, down. Right knee up, down. Woo! Do it, Monica. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it up. Four. Three. Left side. So I'm bringing my knee up. Going to the left. So the right is getting stretched. Side, three, two, one. Now side to side. Four. Or you can be up here. Four. Three. Two. One. Down and up. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it up. Legs involved. Three, two, one. I almost put my knee up. Making knee raises. Four, three, two, one. Up. Up. So we're going slower. Right side. Left side. Control. Balance. Take it down. Four, three, two, one. Down. Four, three, two, one. Now right over left. So my right stick, my right arm is going over to the one that's just in place. Three, two, one. Other side. Four. Bring it up. You can really feel that in your thighs. One, two, three, four. One more set. Four. might be. Four,
yes,
three, two, one.
Yours.
What is this?
Vanilla.
Four, three, two, one, out. It's like a modified version today. Take it a little slower. Other side. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up. So it's up, shoulders, up, down, up, shoulders, up, down. You can modify it, right?
Like this.
Down. Shoulder back, up. So it's up, shoulders, up, down, up, shoulders, up, down, up, shoulders back. One more. Down, take it down. Four, three, two, one. Take it down, bring it back up. Put both sticks in your hands. Taking that 1 foot back. So I'm gonna do a bicep curl and lifting that right leg. Four, three, two, one. You could use one light weight. Just do some of this if you want. Four, three, two, one. Take it out, side to side. Use them both sticks. So it's just a nice movement, stretching those thighs. Now, swoop it a little bit. Going down a little further. Four, three, two, one. Take it down. Up. So as you can see, we do a lot of movement. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up. Four, three. My hips are staying forward. One more. Loose those sticks. Four, three, two, one. Now a little bit wider. I'm going to go down. The modifier is right here. Side to side. Four, three, two, one. Now I'm going to come up. Modify the movement. Not bring your foot up off the floor. Four. Three. Two. One. Now left over right. Four. Three. Two. One. Now over, bring it up. Woo! Four. Four, three, two, one. Bring in your sticks. Put them behind you. Take it up. Four, three, two. This is a little stretch. Take it forward. Take it up. Nice stretch to the right. Nice and strong. Left. One more time. Woo! And your body cools down a little bit. Take it down. And we are finished for the day. We hope you enjoy this, and we'll try it at home. See you later.